The computer system disk space is getting full. Cleaned up the files, but it didn't work. Then the most effective way is to replace an SSD with more space. This is the PassFab channel. Today this video will show you how to upgrade laptop SSD and transfer Windows. First, we need to prepare a USB to SATA cable. Of course, you have the hard drive enclosure is also possible. I am preparing a hard drive enclosure here. Put the SSD into the hard drive enclosure. Plug in the cable and connect it to your computer. Now, we need to transfer Windows to the new SSD. Click on Start in PassFab for easy partition. Select the corresponding SSD, click Start, and be sure. Wait for the Windows system to transfer to the new SSD. Okay, the Windows system transfer is complete. Shut down the laptop. Next, we disassemble the Dell laptop and replace the original hard drive. Unplug the power cord. Flip the laptop over to the bottom. Check the screw locations. Use the corresponding screwdriver to unscrew the screws. Pry off the bottom cover and set it aside. Now, we can see the internal structure of the Dell laptop. Here is the original SSD of the computer. Usually, the hard drive caddy holds the hard drive in place. First, check the location of the hard drive cage screws. Unscrew the screws around the hard drive caddy. Gently pick up the hard drive caddy and disconnect the side cable connection. Four screws on either side of the hard drive caddy hold the SSD in place. Unscrew the retaining screws. Remove the original hard drive. Replace it with an SSD that has transferred to Windows. Screw on the screws to secure it. Next, plug the SATA cable into the SSD. Reinstall back into the hard drive caddy and screw on the retaining screws. Okay, put the bottom cover back on. You can leave the screws on for now. Turn on your computer and check if it starts up properly. Then screw on the bottom cover to secure it. Here, we screwed it directly to secure it. Start the computer. It will take some time to boot up for the first time after replacing the SSD. Wait for a while. Okay, Windows is running successfully. This means that there are no problems with the transfer process. Let's open this PC. Here we see that the Windows partition has become more storage space. Okay, that's all about upgrading the SSD and transferring Windows. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.